Bring you on into the temps, and we're all doing okay. Wow, 750 degrees in Gila Bend right now. And 1,270 in Ahwatukee. Now, I'm not authorized to evacuate Ahwatukee, but this temperature seems pretty high.
Cave Creek is really
Yeah, Cave Creek, Fountain Hills, they don't look good either. And frankly, Wickenburg is a total loss.